Barack Obama may have Kenya, but I have Sierra Leone. But when I look at you out there today, and I think about the accomplishments of this great government, and I think about where this country is headed, this country, my ancestral home, when I look at the progress against all odds, a shining example of democracy right here in Sierra Leone. When I look at the accomplishments, you said, this nation stands for good, stands for freedom, and stands for justice. And that you are going to make tomorrow better than our today and yesterday.
It is an honor to have every one of you here in our beautiful country, Sierra Leone. And we're looking forward to a greater partnership, one that will be of partners, not one leading us. We know America is the world superpower, but we have a president that is focused, a president that believes in gender equality, a president that has empowered so many women in this country, a president that believes that a man and a woman can work together as partners.
This is home for us, and this is home for you. And this will always be home away from home. You are assured. Welcome again to Sierra Leone. Welcome to the fourth most peaceful country in Africa. Welcome to one of the most tolerant nations in the world. Welcome to our democracy where we have abolished the death penalty, permanently removed all criminal libel laws, clamped down on corruption, made tremendous progress in ruling justly, robustly fighting all forms of sexual and gender violence, taking progressive steps to assure gender empowerment and women's equality, expanded access to justice, and promoted and protected people's rights, invested in human capital development as a national priority. Paramount Chief Meeks, I'm truly touched by your thoughtfulness in making this trip. And to bring such illustrious sons back. I'm humbled by your kind-spiritedness, moved by your commitment, and inspired by your leadership and passion. So, from the depths of our heart, and on behalf of the Republic of Sierra Leone, I welcome you home, Paramount Chief Meeks.